सेक्सुअल वायलेंस कॉमन इन नॉर्थ कोरिया। ह्यूमन राइट वॉच सेड थर्सडे साइड नॉर्थ कोरिया ऑफिशियल कमिटिंग सेक्सुअल वायलेंस अगेंस्ट वुमेन इज सो कॉमन दैट इज हैज कम टू बी एक्सेप्टेड एज पार्ट ऑफ वेटरनरी लाइफ। सेक्सुअल वायलेंस इन नॉर्थ कोरिया इज एन ओपन अनएड्रेस्ड एंड वाइडली टॉलरेटेड सीक्रेट साइड। निन थ्रोथ HRW एक्सिक्यूटिव और डायरेक्टर नॉर्थ कोरियन वुमेन वुड प्रोबेबली से मी टू इफ दे थॉट देयर वॉज एनी वे टू ऑब्टेन जस्टिस बट देयर वॉइस आर साइलेंट इन किम जोंग उन डिक्टेटरशिप। द HRW नोटेड इन इट्स 98-page रिपोर्ट दैट ओनली 5 पीपल वेयर कन्विक्टेड ऑफ रेप इन नॉर्थ कोरिया इन 2015। गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल देयर ऑब्टेन बोस्ट दैट is simply indicates low level of violence in the country, but HRW believes this is evidence that perpetrators are rarely held accountable. The reports note that a wide range of public officials are alleged to regularly harass and assault vulnerable women. These officials include high level party officials, police officers, prosecutors, soldiers and correction officer within prisons and detention centers. Women engaged in public trade struggle with an elevated risk of coming into contact with public officials due to the nature of the job, which exists illegally outside of North Korea command economy. A UN report on North Korea recently characterized the situation as the male-dominated state preying on the increasingly female-dominated market. The DPRK maintains its official stance that it is committed to gender equality between men and women and has in fact ratified several human rights treaties that strive to address gender inequality. Violence and discrimination against women and sex trafficking, North Korean official argued with the SIDA committee recently that the DPRK had been compliant with the standards of that treat between 2002 and 2015. Under more focused question, thought the official were unable to clearly define the DPRK legal definition of discrimination against women. The HRW report concludes with a list of recommendations targeted at the DPRK, China, South Korea and other concerned governments including the United States and Japan. The recommendation directed to the DPRK focus on law reform, law enforcement, the health sector, protection for women including shelter and raising awareness to drive social change that may create a more positive atmosphere for reporting and discouraging assault.